The small panel depicts the Bishop of Treviso, Bernardo de Rossi. The young prelate was entrusted with the leadership of the Diocese of Treviso in 1499. 6 years later, in 1505, the famous Venetian painter Lorenzo Lotto painted this extraordinary half-length portrait. In ancient time, this painting had a painted case, a very common practice in Renaissance portraiture. Identified, thanks to the compatibility of the measures, in the allegory of virtue and vice, today conserved in the National Gallery of Art in Washington. De Rossi holds an handwritten scroll in his hand and has on his index finger a ring with the engraved family coat of arms, a rampant lion. Lotto portrays him with a vivid realism, dwelling on the imperfections of the skin, on the curls that emerge from the black cap, and on the blue eyes, strongly expressive, almost transmitting the character of the man. Giovanni Bellini's influence was very strong in the young Lotto, who was just 25 years old at the time of the portrait. Portrait of the Bishop Bernardo de Rossi, Lorenzo Lotto, 1505.